Hey, hello everyone, this is a Happy Animated Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Yeah, it's another episode of the World of Light. Oh, this is timed. Victory! And when I'm in here exploring the sacred land, I'm the one who speaks the truth. Calamity Ganon. The sword that seals the darkness can cleave the gloom. Aren't you Coco for Topping Coco Puffs? Courage lies with the hopeful girl who awaits for her friend. Caitlin and Katie. They look cute. Was that like mother and daughter? Get the fog immunity. East, south, and then continue south. The invisible path calls for you. Celebi. This Mimikyu. Mimic you. 5,000 spirit points. For Celebi. You constantly take my enemy heals over time. Great Isle Heal. Recover some health automatically every 5 seconds. Woodman. Increase damage to enemy shields. Short circuited that little robot. Rex. Lava immunity. Yeah. Soul Kid. Stage is covered in fog. Yeah, there's gonna be a lot more of those going on. Okay, it could be enhanced at level 99. Sheep mask. Heavy wind. That was close. Oh, I didn't realize that. More like I didn't pay attention if this was going to be a timed match. Okay? You know what I was doing the first time? Just going on impulse with my gut and everything. Looks like I can get through here, but I don't have the spirit that will help me out. Katrina. Oh, this one's gonna be tricky though. So Palutena likes to use dash attacks.
Ready? Go!
try doing a dash grab before she had a chance to dash attack. This is so annoying. One area I can't reach because of the fog. Missed one. You're shitting me. There's a fog effect.
Thank you.
slightly higher attack power. I mean, team power. But yeah, boosting the electric attacks. There is one who awaits the arrival of a hero. Do I seriously not have Sonic yet on my team? Hostile assist trophies will appear. Yeah, where is the sheriff? Oh, here he is. Assist killer deals damage to assist trophies.
Ready? Go!
Bomberman isn't gonna help out this time, huh? Jacob. Malin. Delighted applause and grace in time.